Did you know that in 1989, the United Nations produced the Convention on the Rights of the Child, which created special rights for all those under 18? These rights are meant to protect and support young people in all areas of their life as they grow up. These rights are supported by almost every single country that is a part of the UN, so we thought it might be cool to take a look at these rights from the perspective of young people impacted by HD and see what they mean for young people like us.
Young people have the right to have their opinions heard, which means we should be listened to and respected when we talk about HD.
Young people have a right to have a say in any decisions that impact them, which means that young people have a right to know about HD in their family and be involved in decisions that impact family life.
Young people have the right for access to appropriate information and education, which means we should be able to learn about HD at safe places such as HDYO.
It is a young person's right to make their own decisions in life, which means when it comes to HD, we can make our own informed decisions about testing or which options to use when having children.
Young people have a right to be protected from discrimination, which means that governments, workplaces, schools or institutions should not discriminate against someone because of their genes.
Young people also have the right to support, which means that young people like us should have someone we can speak to about HD and know we will be supported appropriately.
Finally, young people have the right to participate, which means we should all be involved in all aspects of the HD community. We are very capable, you know.
Thank you.